Everyone is a star, Freddie.
What are you afraid of?
You can't get anywhere pretending to be someone you're not.
You regret it.
No one will play Queen.
I didn't know it was fancy dress, Fred.
You look like an angry lizard.
You've got to make an impression, darling.
So, tell me, what makes Queen any different from all of the other wannabe rock stars I meet?
I'll tell you what it is,
Mr. Reed.
We're four misfits who don't belong together. They're playing for other misfits. You're the outcasts right at the back of the room. We're pretty sure they don't belong either. We belong to them.
So now the family name's not good enough for you.
I've changed it legally. No looking back. We want to do something different.
It's my money.
I say, what goes?
We can't simply repeat ourselves.
No, we can do better.
Freddie, could you tell us about the rumors concerning your sexuality?
Queen, how long can that last?
You don't make decisions for the band.
Your life is going to be very difficult.
My family.
We believe in each other. That's everything. We're going to do great things.
It's an experience. Love. Tragedy. Joy. Something that people will feel belongs to them.